Milburn out here leading the way, isn't it?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
He had a big discussion with them about putting a marathon on. Well, the first, the outline of this course, but when they had the Ben Buffett course, you know. Here, you.
Are we there yet?
Same day, in fact.
Yeah.
Today is the Sydney Marathon Australia.
No, September 16th.
Oh, is it September?
Yeah.
We must have what, one or two left, Greg?
Mm-hmm.
up on this guy.
Let's go, bud.
Yes.
No, three of them are qualifiers. So
yeah, and actually. This thing didn't have so many twists and turns.
Oh,
this is flat. This would be a flat. It doesn't run fast.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's...
We read it yesterday. Confusing.
Yeah.
Holy jump.
Well, because of the detour, because of the Sydney River Bridge.
But there's a... they had a perfectly good course already laid out. The Ben Buffett course from years back. That would run from...
One loop.
I did that years ago.
We do, that's our bike route.
Aki mentioned it to them and they just didn't want to have anything to do with it.
This is
confusing.
Down that way, yeah, around the corner, down that way.
because it's so confusing, you have to have so many more.
Everybody picked up their stuff with you. People weren't late coming in.
You go down through the Waterford, you go through, out around the old Lingan mine.
Yes, yeah.
Back out to the West Bay Waterford Highway.
Yeah.
Through the intersection, back in through the
Yeah.
And,
That's the new bike that we did that stuff like.
Oh, okay. Right.
Yeah.
We ran that years ago in the Ben Buffett Marathon. And that was a couple of hills in it, but,
This is flat, yeah.
Somebody could, because it's so chopped up, you don't get a chance to really get into a nice long road.
Let's go, and...
Here comes the army.
Thank you.
took it right out of there.
This fucking car should put the hell in there. That's what it became.